today after he missed a vote for the council's leader. A shouting match started when Kenny Stokes asked for a revote. 16 WAPD's Catherine Kai tells us why Stokes says some members went back on their word.
So I get here quick as I can, and all of a sudden you're going to do politics 101. The backdoor method is going to have them bring the vote up before I get here.
Councilman Kenny Stokes walked into the city council meeting 10 minutes late, but it was 10 minutes after the council voted to keep Frank Blutson as president and Charles Tillman as vice president. A heated exchange started when Stokes asked why he wasn't involved in the vote.
Didn't everybody who was here at a meeting time, they had the opportunity to vote.
But Mr. President, this is item number 16. You don't take up item number 16 at 10 o'clock.
Well, if you were here, Councilman Stokes, if you were here.
Well, I got sickness in the family.
Stokes wanted to vote again, but Blunson said they couldn't because Councilwoman Margaret Barrett Simone had already left the meeting.
Same time that councilman need to have up behind here. It's council meeting time. Now, you can let them go everywhere else, and they can do everything else, but they don't have to be at the council meeting. They can go to a special meeting. They can go to any kind of meeting, but they don't stay for council meeting. And the white council members know that. And you as president need to sit the room and tell them they need to stay here at council meeting like everybody else.
Stokes claims he and other council members had a prior agreement to vote for Councilman Chokwe Lumumba as president. He says they used his tardiness to throw a wrench in the plan.
There have been some conversations and some understandings about who going to be president and who going to be vice president. And I think that in government, your word is your bond.
Stokes says this isn't the end of this argument.
I don't think we're through with it yet.
Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, Kenny Stokes says he wants the city council to rotate the president's seat every year. Well, this story